All right, we're starting a new one here because, yeah, as I thought, they were gonna try to attack before I had time to maybe save. Defender power is not nearly as strong as what they're bringing to the fight. Okay. You got this. We're gonna manual combat it and hope for the best. Try and take out the left and then funnel them in. This may slow them down if we bring the tank over to this side. Where they go.
Operations ready.
Why'd I go over the burning ground? Come on now, don't be dumb. Of course, to get a crit on that shot.
serves them right.
Does a lot of damage to the cone in front of it. Are you kidding me? It's 5 health there. It goes into defensive mode. Doesn't sound like it would kill this thing even. Gotta be smarter than that, dude. Come on. They can run up here. Ugh. Why did I do that? Try and take control of somebody's mind. Hundred percent on that one.
Enemy subverted. An enemy has retreated.
Okay, good there. Taking targets, which means these things will get a round of shots. We can restore somebody's health. Jeez, that's a lot of healing that a guy can do right there. So if I want to bring him forward, I can actually heal those two units at the same time. Biological. Cost him his attack, basically. He doesn't have a lot of good targets. He's absorbing his pain. Okay, got it. Oh no. Oh no, indeed. Alright, Wraith Tank did not need to stay there. Now it's gonna get blown up, I think. Darn it. Darn it, darn.
Enemy eliminated.
Predictable. staggered. Yay.
Serves them right.
Yeah, we can stagger these guys though.
Serves them right. Unit down.
Yeah.
Unit destroyed. Enemy destroyed.
Stagger him. At least try to. Of course, Grace.
Enemy eliminated.
Did you just shoot your own guy? I think you did.
Enemy hero killed.
Cool. Darn it.
Unit destroyed. Unit down.
The Overwatch killed it.
Enemy hero killed.
destroyed.
Unit lost.
Darn it. The world is on fire. Ridiculous.
Enemy destroyed. Our forces are victorious.
All right, we're gonna have to think. Is that like a whole thing? I think it may have been. No, actually, it wasn't. That was only 22 minutes. Wow, that's a quick. Quick little bit of stuff. Jeez Louise. You get away. Lost this, really? Did they use spells or something? Alright, so they're sending in 1,400. Got 900. Top of this 1,000. We're gonna send you here. So a bunch of psionics. So if we have things that are good against psionics, which these robots are actually pretty good against them, we could think about attacking. Dudes there. Move to Arsenal. We could use our spell on this stack right here to take away a bunch of their health. And then attack. Move one over forward and bring in an extra tank if we spend the money on it. It's level 7. Take that for now. Well, this attacks an entire thing.
Operations
wow,
primed
okay.
And ready.
I was not paying attention to that. Whoops. That's what I meant to prime. Simple incineration strike. You have some guys over here, huh? Just not everyone. God, you're so close to being able to get over here. Yeah, we'll do that in the next episode. We'll attack here, these guys on that base. They've got a colonizer in there. It's amazing. It's only 280. Wow. We just go push this way east, try and take their capital. They're gonna come through this not too long from now with this massive amount of forces. Yeah, sure, you keep it exploring. Be what little energy location? Okay, we just went through all of the things. Just trying to make sure that we make the right decisions here. What does he have here? May produce units there. He may produce units there if we don't rush in and take out that location. That many turns to create a zenith, and we don't have time for that. Take some more Phoenix Walkers, I guess. Obscure themselves, making them harder to hit and heal. All kinds of cool stuff. Alright, then we need to start modding out our units as well, I think. Make them more accurate. And then you can heal and hazmat thingies if you want, maybe. The psychic stuff goes right through that, so maybe not. Yeah, we'll do this for him. You stop that? I thought I could stop this. Looks good. They may back off. They may bring a lot more dudes down on our doorstep. Regardless, we'll have more spells maybe by then. He really wants to be my ally. I'm thinking about it, man. I'm not saying no, I'm just saying I'm thinking about it. Almost have enough influence. Here, the timer's got to be about to go. Where's my timer? Did we not set one? No, because we were in combat. Okay, yeah, let's wrap this one up here.